Hello, I'm Arushi.
I'm Abhaya.
I'm Ishasrini.
I am Maria.
And I'm Dia.
And together we are Team Future.
Do you want to know how we came up with the idea of our app Not Reveal?
Hey guys!
Hey! Hey.
It's finally the last day of school. What are your plans for summer vacations?
Well, as usual, I need to clean up my room, which also includes storing all my worship away, like books and clothes.
That's easy. Just throw them in the garbage bin.
Why do you want to dump them when others can use your stuff?
Cutest puppy ever, but I really feel sad because the puppy doesn't have a proper home.
We have to do something.
Talking about throwing stuff away, my mom is cleaning up and she's throwing all her old cosmetics away.
I really like throwing your old books, clothes and cosmetics out of an idea.
Yeah, you're right. There are many stray animals and children suffering.
We need to do something about it.
According to a survey we conducted in Bangalore, 40% of the people donate their old books and 5% of them throw them away.
Almost 90% of them donate their old clothes and only 1% of the people throw them away.
There are many stray animals in our city. Almost 50% of the people see 0 to 5 stray animals and 40% of the people see 5 to 10 stray animals.
Even though our survey shows that people are not willing to donate stationery, we contacted NGOs and found out that they need stationery items.
The same scenario with cosmetic items. Not many people are willing to donate them, but the NGOs are actually in need of lotions and petroleum jelly.
Almost 100% of the people are willing to help a child's education by donating books.
And thus Notreville was formed.
Notreville is a French word that means our city.
Our app makes donation and adoption of pets much easier.
You can adopt pets like rabbits, cats, dogs, hamsters and any other pet.
You can also donate stationery like pens and pencils.
And cosmetics like lotions and petroleum jelly.
And even education books as well.
And clothes you do not use.
And this is what our app can do. We really want to thank Technovation for creating this mission.
We would also like to thank Harman for introducing us to Technovation.
We also thank Harman for guiding us throughout this educational journey.
Thank you.